thank you for being with us today. My first question to you is that, you know, we would like to know about Sunshine Hospital. What is the initiative that you're taking to, you know, tap more international patients?
Hospital is very well geared up to tackle the medical tourism. We already get a lot of patients from Africa and Middle East, and we are the second largest joint replacement center in Asia. So we got a very special earmarked cell for the international patients. We receive them from the airport and drop them back at the airport, and we see that they get their local cuisine, and we got multiple hotels, so we serve them the same food, and we have translators who speak their own language, and we don't charge them exorbitantly. That's a very important point, and we don't treat them for unnecessary indications at all. So ethics over economics, that is our motto.
So today we are at this event, so I would just like to know from you, what is your expectation from the medical tourism industry, how it should evolve, you know, what are your expectations from this event?
Yeah, medical tourism industry should be again having a very responsible tourism role, and you got to accreditate or see what are the real genuine hospitals and who are the real conservators who are doing good service, and then send the patients to them and get the feedback, and keep on grading the hospitals according to their performance, and put them in a data bank. That is very important, rather than every hospital going on the top of the roof saying that they are the best. End of the day, your endpoints and your outcomes should define how good you are, not the advertisement budget.
Yes,
that's what it is. That's where you should, you guys should develop a method where you score us and put them in the proper place.
This is a message which will go to our international viewers on YouTube. Why should somebody come to Sunshine Hospital?
Because everybody wants Sunshine.
Yeah.
Okay. And Sunshine Hospitals, we position ourselves as the one of the most patient-centric hospitals. We develop a lot of methods to see that patient is comfortable. And second thing is, we are absolutely evidence-based, and we are very, very professional and ethical value hospital. That's why people should come to us. And we don't charge them unnecessary exorbitant pricing at all. Very competitive.
Sunshine Hospital is doing very advanced surgeries. So yeah. What sort of an investment have gone into technology? What technologies have you invested in?
Yeah, we got all the latest equipment, starting from the MR scans and state-of-the-art microscope for neurosurgery and bariatric surgery. We got all the latest equipment in the joint replacement surgery in our hospital. Because we do 20 to 25 operations every day. So we got the latest equipment.
So, any one last message for the Indian healthcare industry and the patients?
Yeah, exactly. The other thing is, I'm very passionate about the knowledge transfer. I want the emerging countries to learn and to send their doctors to us so that I can train them and send them back so that they can do the surgery themselves. I don't expect every country to come to India for the next 100 years. I want them to be self-sufficient. In that, I'm ready to train the local people. That is another important value-added contribution I can give.
Thank you very much. Wish you all the best, and wish you the best for the Sunshine Hospital.
Thank you
for talking to the Healthcare Times.
Thank you.